Must have been throwing it around. It's agatized coral. This is from Ryan Gill, Hunt Primitive. I got some obsidian here too. That a bunch more in there yet. So Ryan Gill, Hunt Primitive. I don't know if you guys follow him, but if you don't, you should. He turns those spalls of agatized coral and obsidian. Beautiful pieces of art. I do a little bit of it as well, but I'm not near as good as he is. So, this is one I made. His.
I'm not seeing you. Now from my hair. Down. Now split the shaft. Stick this in. Point it down. Carve it down. Make it smooth.
this point right here I'm turning. It's the point I made. These are Ryan Gill points. And that pine pitch glue sitting wrapped. Turkey feathers off of a turkey I harvested. That's what we got done last night. So, I say I got some petrified coral. I'm going to start trying to work. I've never worked before. Got some obsidian. Got these beautiful points from Ryan Gill. Plus this one that I made right here. I've still got all these points yet. So I'll go over and check Ryan Gill's channel out if you haven't. Outstanding work. Man's a these are ready to hunt points from Hunt Primitive. Ryan Gill. Do awesome work, man. On his channel, he's trying to teach people, inspire people to get out and teach you how to do this. Get back to the old ways a little bit. I'll be ready to deer hunt just directly.